Piedmont City Councilmember Doug Dickison presented a plan during a recent city council meeting that would help reduce the number of stray animals. In addition to a monthly partnership with the Calhoun County Animal Control, Dickison suggested that the city establish a program that registers animals with their owners. Similar to the City of Jacksonville's program, the pet owners registration process would mean that the owners would register their animals and then provide the necessary shots and would cost the owners $15 a year. According to Weiss Radio, if residents don't comply, the city would then fine them $100 for the first offense and increase the fine every time thereafter. City council members will study Jacksonville's policy and make a decision on potentially establishing a similar one in Piedmont during their next council meeting.